Hello and welcome to recap of day 14 Grand Small March tournament. First bout. Ruki Kotonoaka defeated Nishikiki by overarm throw. Kotonoaka improved to 8-6. He scored Kachikoshi. First time at the Ruki Basho. Congratulations. Nishikiki dropped to 5-9. Meisei pushed out Ishiura. Meisei improved to 7-7, trying Kachikoshi tomorrow. Ishiura dropped to 8-6. Shimanoumi thrusted down Ikioi. Shimanoumi picked up Kachikoshi 8-6. Ikioi also dropped to 8-6. Chiyotairu slapped down Kotoshogiku. Chiyotairu picked up Kachikoshi 8-6. Kotoshogiku dropped to 7-7. Terutsuyoshi pushed out Chiyomaru. Terutsuyoshi score Kachikoshi. Chiyomaru dropped 7-5 with 2 kyujo. Tochiozan pushed out Azumaru. Tochiozan picked up second win. Azumaru dropped to 5-9. Sadanoumi forced out Shouhou-san. Sadanoumi improved to 6-8. Shouhou-san dropped to 3-11. Tamawashi pushed out Dayamami. And both men are 5-9. Myogiryu defeated M4 by overarm throw. Myogiryu picked up third win. M4 dropped to 5-9. Tochinoshin defeated Itakayama by under shoulder swing down. Tochinoshin improved to 5-8. Itakayama dropped to 7-7. He tries to score Kachikoshi tomorrow again. Takanosho pushed out Mitakeumi. Takanosho improved to 11-3. Mitakeumi dropped to 10-4. Kiribayama defeated Okinomi by twisting overarm throw. Kiribayama score Kachikoshi. Okinomi dropped to 7-7. Tokushoryu thrusted down Kaisei. Tokushoryu improved to 4-10. Kaisei dropped to 8-6. Daiesho defeated Ryuden by frontal crash down. Daiesho picked up Kachikoshi. He will likely get Sanyaku re-promotion in May. Ryuden dropped to 5-9. Komusubi Okutofuji pushed out Kagayaki. Okutofuji picked up 4th win. Kagayaki dropped to 7-7. Kachikoshi on the line tomorrow. Abi pulled down Komusubi Endo. Abi improved to 6-8. Endo dropped to 7-7. He'll try for Kachikoshi tomorrow. Sekiwake Shodai pushed out Takarafuji. Shodai picked up Kachikoshi. So he'll stay at Sekiwake next basho. Takarafuji dropped to 8-6. Ozeki Takakesho thrusted out Onosho. Takakesho improved to 7-7. He tries to win for avoiding Kadoban Ozeki tomorrow. Onosho dropped to 8-6. Yokozuna Hakuho defeated Aoyama by overarm throw. Hakuho improved to 12-2. Aoyama dropped to 11-3. At the Musubi no Ichiban, Yokozuna Kakuryu defeated Asanoyama by underarm throw. Kakuryu improved to 12-2, leading usual race with Hakuho. Asanoyama dropped to 10-4. He lost opportunity for Ozeki promotion at this point. But he can win tomorrow and try get Ozeki promotion May. Let's take a look at the leaders board. We have both Yokozuna, Hakuho and Kakuryu are leading a pack with 12-2. They are followed by 11-3, Takanosho and Aoyama. But usually both Yokozuna meet each other at the Musubi no Ichiban in Senshuraku. So whichever win this match will take Emperor's Cup. Okay, that's about it. Thank you for watching. Have a good one. Bye.